Hey there, y'all. It's Jax, and I'm back playing my favorite game on Roblox at the moment, which is Total Roblox Drama. Last time I recorded this, I forgot to record my audio, so this time you'll see me in real life, in real time, reacting to everything going on screen. But yeah, so this has been my favorite game on Roblox lately, like I was saying. Here's Crossed I'm Libby, because that's the only skin I own at the moment, is a Libby skin. But, my game is taking forever to load. But, I was gonna say something. I don't know what. But basically, if you've ever seen any reality show, but this is specifically, like, Total Drama Island action, the Total Drama series. This is very similar to that, but I'm on the killer team. Where's the list of what is going on? I just realized the music was on. Look at my game glitching right now. They both look like Big O. Okay, there you go. Oh, I'm Leanna. Okay, so, which is Lashana in the show, in case y'all didn't know. So basically, if you've never seen it, Total Drama, it's just a cartoon reality show, competition show for $1 million. The contestants do challenges to compete for $1 million, and that's basically what you're doing in the game is competing challenges for tokens to buy stuff in the game. So, not for $1 million or real Robux, which would be kind of cool, but still pretty cool. Like, the really skin I really want in the shop right now, so I really need to grind out these, but so far, what the? Y'all saw me hit the red, right? Basically, this challenge, you just jump and hit the red, and I definitely hit it. What the? Looks like my character didn't reset for whatever reason. Oh, okay, so I was here like 4th. I didn't reset for whatever reason. Usually I can see a list of who's on my team, but I don't know why that's not popping up. I don't know what's going on. So Courtline was exiled, so that means she can't be voted off today. So I might get voted off right away. It means we'll have to join a different server, but it's probably because my game lagged out and I could not finish the challenge. So if I do get voted off, at least it kind of makes sense. But I think Ava, which is that character over there, this is Ava above it. She definitely didn't finish, so I'm gonna have to throw her under the bus just so I don't get voted out. Also, ignore that sometimes the chat gets kind of crazy. The last time I played chat was normal, but just a little, like, cutesy kind of stuff, but chat be kind of cray right now. So just don't even look at it. I feel like I might get voted off because I'm the only one from my team that's even speaking. There's someone that's AFK. So Dustin left. They're not AFK, but they left in the middle of a challenge. So that's usually who you vote, unless you're like later in the game and it's past merge and you want to like actually eliminate people that stayed. Oh my god. Why did I tell you? Oh, okay. Yeah, so the final marshmallow goes to either Ava or the AFK person, which was Dustin. Okay, no, it went to her. It's kind of cold in here. I'm gonna go shove my air conditioner before the next challenge starts. Okay, so next challenge is the rock wall, which is pretty easy too. The first two challenges have been easy ones other than my game lagging out, so. Oh my god, none of us made it, so it's... Oh my god! I'm literally asking how to whisper, so no one's probably gonna tell me, but. I don't know who we're supposed to vote off. They're probably gonna vote me because I'm like, how do you whisper? But I just wanna know. I've been asking, like, in random. When I'm in random games where I'm like, I might get voted off, so I might as well ask. I feel like she's gonna vote Brianna because Brianna called her hair some doo doo. And, you know, that's probably who she's gonna vote. And Courtney said she likes me, so. Cortland, sorry, not Courtney. That's her name in the show. Well, she actually, instead of getting voted off, got switched to the other team. Okay, I can usually finish this one, but not super fast, so it's the first jump that always gets me, and then the rest I can do pretty fast. And the first jump, it looks so small, because it really is, but oh, this time I got it. Dodged me fail on another jump. Yep. I knew if I passed that jump that I would fail on a different jump. Stand corrected. I guess all the jumps are just my least favorites today. Calling people Queen Court, so I know. Oh my god, now they're fighting over who got first on their team, even though it doesn't matter. We really would. Watch Courtney, the Courtland throw me under the bus and actually vote me. I'd cry. Now he's literally trying to argue with me and say I wasn't moving, but I literally was. There definitely is gonna have to be a team swap now so we can have even teams since it's just me and Cortland. Or we just merged already. Oh, sometimes people come back and come back, so they have to spend 75 tokens, though. Oh my god, I hate this one. Oh, and it's a purge challenge, which means whoever's last gets eliminated. So, probably gonna be me since these people seem pretty good. I don't have to be good, I just have to beat Tyson. No offense, Tyson, but he's just as trash as I am. What the? Please don't be me. I swear that the chat is kind of crazy in these. Like, I had to blur some of the chat. That's how crazy it gets sometimes. Oh, sword fight sucks. Sword fight sucks. I don't know who she's calling a flop. I hope it ain't me, even though I am one. Some games I just suck at, but I really like to play, and this is one of them. It's also a statue you can win. Someone used on me last round. Not our last round, like 2 rounds ago when I played, and anyways, it's a stat. I'm just reading the chat. The statue is like, if you're eliminated or someone else's, then you can stop it from happening. It goes to the next voted person. I'm trying to see who's here. I knew it. I feel like it was easy anyways. I felt like devoting her anyways, and it's like not trying to team. Want to be like top six as long as I make this one. And I was thinking of doing a challenge, of game trying to get to the top 5 and not stop recording for that, or like top 2, stuff like that, for this game, because it's fun for that. What the heck? Who voted me? Don't be crazy. But yeah. So, I don't know if it's exciting to watch me play this, but I think that the drama that happens on the chat is, like, worth every minute of it to watch someone play this if you don't play Roblox yourself. Because the chat be cray. Oh, it's one I can actually do. Let me set my controller down. Get my calculator out. I think I won. Oh my god, I won. Yay! That gave me some points too. I'm at 23, that's what I'm at. I didn't want 1200, but. This would literally be an easy challenge because I just made top 5 guaranteed since I have safety. Kind of hoping it's a double limb since I have safety, that way I can make like top 4. I was gonna ask what she meant, but she explained. Made top 5. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I just get into the game and I'm just like, this is what I do. I just sit here and watch Total Drama and play Total Roblox Drama. So here we're just getting the most coins. I've got five so far. Six, seven. Eight. Wow, that was a lot that I got even. What is heavenly saying? Heavily. I said heavenly, but it's heavily. I feel like I'm gonna get voted off. I don't know why, but I feel like it. At least I won one challenge. Bless me. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna lose. I knew it. I knew it was going. Oh, they're making fun of my name. Yeah, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, you can hit the like button. If you didn't like the video, you can hit the dislike button. I don't really mind either way. Either way, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.